This is a personal favorite of mine. This is a 57 Les Paul Jr. And that belonged to Paul Kossoff.
Oh, wow.
And it was his first Les Paul.
Now there's that big neck. Boys, it just feels and sounds incredible. I wonder what the story is with this, because there's a story with this.
Yeah, there's probably a story with a little piece of paint on the back.
Yeah.
You know, that's... Some things are better left unsolved.
Yeah. Yeah. That sounds really good.
Yeah, that guitar to me is just the rock and roll noise. You know, that's big chunk of mahogany. One pickup just nailed straight to it. You can't go wrong. That sounds killer. Yeah,
man.
You can't go wrong with that guitar.
It's light too.
It is a thing of beauty, and all the guitar players that come in here and get their hands on that thing, everybody flips on that particular guitar.
Yeah.
It's just like a Wednesday guitar, you know. It's just the stars were right above Kalamazoo when they built that one.
Man, that sounds great.
Yeah, I love that one.
Beautiful.
Brian Setzer always had that line where he would say, you want to get yourself a Friday guitar, you know, meaning that they were built on a Friday. You know, you don't want to get a Monday guitar because everybody's still hung over from the weekend.
Right.
I think this is a Wednesday guitar. When they were right in the zone of building that week, they didn't have their mind towards the weekend. They were right on task.
Yeah.
I mean, just everything came together with this little guitar.
It's beautiful. Yeah.
I love it.
Sounds great.
Plus Paul Kossoff. I mean, come on.
Yeah.
All right. One of your favorites.
Oh,
a specific
yeah.
request from John Five.
Yeah.